not gonna get into this. Assist on Xayah, oh god. And I wasted my heal from trying to get that kill on Thresh.
Comebacks are sure my
special. Gonna eat away though, my bad.
got talent, there's no such thing as a lucky shot.
I didn't realize Rez was down here, I'm not paying attention to my minimap enough. Otherwise I wouldn't eat away again.
No plan survives first contact with me. Must have ricocheted off.
I guess it's top side, so this is pretty free.
I'm at my best when the world's on the brink of
an... Oh right, it's noon for you. Forgot. Hour ahead and all. Still need to go back and get my Trinity and boots.
I rarely know what I'm looking for, but I always find it.
Yeah, dude, the new EZREAL, man, I've had plenty of times already where I'm like 2v2ing bot lane and I just am able to like burst someone. Basically, it makes EZREAL able to 2v2, like, because the biggest problem with him before was that his 2v2 in the bot lane against champions like Lucian, Kai'Sa, Jhin, anything like that, he just doesn't have enough damage. Especially when there's a minion wave because you just can't hit anything, but his W, oh. W just changes all that. Great. Wave, and you're like, before you would only be able to like auto attack and throw your stupid W, but now you can actually like W and then proc it with an auto if you need to. Way stronger. There goes Praise.
Possible comebacks are sort of my specialty.
Even burst harder than before when you're ahead and you just like jump on someone with Blade of the Rune. It's crazy. They're running up towards Teemo right now. Try to help him, I guess. Ah, that boy gone, dude. Got the kill though. Someone needs to go bot. Like, Ari should have gone bot. I'm just gonna run up from mid, or just back and then come running down mid. Yeah, like, just this game, Leona got, like, a stun on someone, and all I did was throw my W and ult, and it just, like, burst super hard. I literally can't move, holy shit. Wow. I was grounded that whole time after the Sandra snare. W, what the fuck? dragons up. I don't know what he's doing. Oh god, I accidentally zoomed in and my mouse wheel is broken. It's hard to like zoom out. Back up and see.
Send the bill to my uncle's museum.
Alright, sorry, that was an intense fight. Yeah, no, I also wish, like, they had the particle effects, but you can't blame, like, Riot, like, it's not the right price point set for it to have particle effects, but I do think, like, Frosted and Nottingham would look so good with particles. I went a little too ham on Gragas there. I think they could have easily like jumped on me. I did that.
This reminds me of discovering the spirit tomb of Ekran. Times the asking price.
All right, let's go get that bread, that red buff bread. God, Ray's gonna die. That'd be bad timing because Baron's up. All right, might try to go for Baron now.
Fire.
had to stay back because of that Lissandra. If she went in on that, I think she could have like flash ult me or something. I mean, I have QSS, so I'm really worried, but. I love that I can use W on stuff, man. It's so good.